Morning, glasses off, timer on, my zone on, watch on, up and over, let's go. Oh, oh my god. Alright, I'll try not to whine the whole time, but not thinking it's gonna be possible. Alright, come across. And pinky finger, pinky toe, nice and straight. Feet stay parallel. We got around 33 minutes on the clock today, so not very long, but it's all right. Got 13 exercises on the board. 30 seconds of work, 12 seconds of rest. Bring it side to side. Sink it down nice and low. Low and slow, keep your feet parallel, sink it down. Make sure that knee is on the inside and just over that foot. We're gonna switch to those squats. Woo. Drop those shoulders, squat and squeeze. All right, my glutes are almost not sore. We do have goblet squats today, but without the band. We just have the band for that core block. I guess that's a good thing about being Friday. Today's the last day of the core block with the bands. Let's do that walkout. Drop those shoulders. Come on down. Get your nice plank position. There you go. Go at your own pace. Open up. You got it. We're gonna find that plank. Walk it back. Keep your core engaged. Tuck that chin. Roll it up. A little shoulder roll. And let's start that jog. All right, so we got the warm up. We got 16 push-ups. We got one burpee with a push-up and then five half burpees. Jack it up. Keep your core tight. I feel like I have a hangover this morning. That's my problem. But I don't. Let's go, Heisman's. But I don't have a hangover, so I'm not quite sure why my head feels so foggy. Let me go through the list. I got good sleep. I ate good. I mean, didn't eat crap yesterday. You got butt kickers in 3 and 2. Drop those shoulders. Hit me with your best shot. Really put those shoulders down back. Engage that core nice and tall. Steam rollers in 3 and 2. Nice and wide. We got Frankensteins in 3 and 2. Keep them wide. Ow. This is a little crunch. You know how we do our single leg jackknife? This is the same thing but standing. 3, 2, and mummies. Ow. You got 10 more. Come on, you got 3. two, and shake it out. All right, 16 push-ups, one burpee with a push-up, 5 half burpees. We're going in 5. Let's go for 16, come on. Shoulders are shot. Woo. Hey. Woo. You got it, T. That's it. You got 3, 2, and breathe. All right, that first exercise. Everything on the brown one is your right side or your left side. Pick one, whatever makes you happy. We got starfishes to start. So we're gonna stay up nice and tall. We're gonna drive that one side in, keeping the side nice and tight. So nothing too crazy with the dumbbells. I'm gonna start with 5, see if I have to drop down. Ah, starfish, let's go. Really bracing that left arm above. I'm like, oh, this will be an easy one to start with. What the hell am I smoking? Crack? Come on. 3, 2, breathe. All right, we got that dumbbell, sumo squat dumbbell swing. So I'm gonna grab my 8. You're in a sumo squat position, 1 dumbbell. My right hand has the dumbbell on the sumo squat, up and swing. So you pivot, using those obliques to stop it. Come out as straight as you can. Woo! Okay, 8 could have been a lot. Come on. 5. Holy shoulder. 3, 2, breathe. Dumbbell down, we got speed and agility. So your feet, up center, back center, 2 jack feet. Let's go. Up center, back center, 2 jack feet. Spine is tall. Gauge that core. You're on the balls of your feet, working those calf muscles. Yeah. Come on. 3, 2. The wall's right there, breathe. All right. We got that static lunge front press to rotate. So I'm gonna grab my 5s. My right leg is forward. We're in a static lunge position. We're gonna punch and rotate. Bring it back. Let's go. So nothing fast about this one. Punch and you're out like a T, rotating over that strong leg. Against your shoulders, nothing. Breathe. We got alternating bent over rows. So alternating. One starts up, one down. Let's go. So down, up, down, up. Five more, come on. Keeping your core, your obliques nice and tight. Two, breathe. Keep those dumbbells, we have reciprocating curls. So now they're both moving at the same time. Drop those shoulders, palms out, elbows in. One up, one down, let's go. They meet in the middle. Advantages and disadvantages. Either you work 9 to 5 or you work night shift somewhere. Two, breathe. We got ski swings to a high pull, so keep those dumbbells. You're gonna ski swing, bring them back. Two, let's go. Ski swing, out, pull. We got those high rows. Elbows go up and back. Jesus Christmas, this is shoulders on fire day. Come on. Thank God everything's 30 seconds. Two, breathe. Okay, side to side, pick up, put down. We do this one, so you got your two dumbbells. We're gonna pick up, put down. Three, two, let's go. Feet stay, feet stay parallel. Side to side. Pick them up, put them down. You got it. Up, up, down, down. Bending those knees. Your back is just about parallel to the floor. Three, two, breathe. Axe chopper, that one dumbbell. You're just gonna hold that one dumbbell. Feet are wide, make sure there's nothing above you, you're gonna break. Come on. So a little pivot, boom. Just like you got an axe, boom, straight down. With control. Get that axe over that shoulder. Bring it down. Come on. Three. Two. Breathe. Solid squats. Get your heavy dumbbell. Three. Two. Let's go. So if you wanted to do sumos here, go right ahead. I want you to be comfortable where your feet are. That's where your knees are gonna go. Down and up. Little squeeze up top. Little bit. Wiggle those toes. Three. Two. Breathe. Bent over pendulum arms. That's right. I got my threes. Drop those shoulders. Let's go. Wiggling those toes. You are hinged. Core is tight. Neck is neutral. Two, breathe. All right, forearm plank punches. You got two each on those punches. So forearm plank, punch, punch, other side, let's go. Punch, punch. So keep your feet wide or drop to your knees. Bracing your core, you're coming on three limbs with movement. So start on your toes. You have to go to your knees. Go to your knees. This is all about your core. Three, two, breathe. We got side. side plank hip dips. So everything was on my right, so I'm gonna go to my right side plank. You know I'm gonna modify. So elbow up, let's go. Dip it down. So I'm modifying, so my top leg is up and I'm on my knee. You could be staggered, you could be stacked if you got a full plank going on. Up, down. So as you're going up and down, you're rocking that spine. 3, 2, breathe. You got 30 seconds. That was your 13 exercises. You got 30 seconds, not 13. There's your 13 exercises. I don't remember what I said 2 seconds ago. We got that left side. We got that starfish to start. We're going in 10. Pick them up. Pick them up. Left side, let's go. It's like days like this where you wonder, wonder if I'm starting to lose it. Wonder if I had a stroke and don't know it. I'm just a little brain dead. These weird, demented thoughts you have. I can't be the only one. You got 5, 3, 2, breathe. We got that dumbbell sumo squat. So it's in your left hand. So I'm gonna drop my weight because that 8 was a little too much to keep it. So sumo squats, feet out, let's go. So drop it to that squat. From the heels to the balls of the feet. Just like you're throwing that disc, right? I'm sure this is an Olympian sport somewhere. Okay, even the 5 is a lot for me to keep my hand to my shoulder. 2, breathe. I'm not sure how I feel about that particular exercise. Ha! We got speed and agility. Let's go. That's it. Come on. Three, two, breathe. Static lunge, front, punch to rotate. We got left foot forward. Static position. Right punch. Turning to that left side. So you're punching with your left hand, left leg out, rotate to the side, all while keeping your legs in that static lunge position. Okay, these 5s are killing me. Roar. Balance, 2, breathe. Bent over alternating rows, yeah, not sure how I feel about that one either. What happens when you spend time on Instagram following one particular person. Let's go. Alternate. So you can be low or you can keep it high as one goes up and down. Down and up. You hold it up high, it's a little bit more. Breathe. Reciprocating curls. Shoulders, elbows, palms, one up, one down. Let's go. Got myself a girl and I want to make her mine. Can't remember what I said 35 seconds ago, but I remember this dance so long. Nice nice long spine. Brace your core. Those rib cages come together just like you're tying a shoe. You got five. Holy Toledo. Three, two, breathe. Ski swings to high pull. Set those feet a little bit narrow. Let's go. Ski swing, high pull. So we're pulling those shoulder blades back there. So swing, pull, swing, pull. So you're stopping your swing to pull.
More. That's it. You got this. Yes, you do.
Three, two, breathe. Breathe, towel, water, you got 30 seconds. We got another 20 seconds before we hit that core block. Alright, pause the timer because that shit's not ready yet. Alright, so we're starting them below the knees. On your backs, tabletop, keep them wide. Let's go, out and in. So, you can be on your elbows. I don't care if you're on your elbows or just on your back. I care about the width between your kneecaps. Nothing crazy, you just have to feel the pressure of that band as you go in and out. Three. Two, breathe. On your elbows, we got those jack feet. Set, let's go. Oh, dear God, have mercy. Come on. Five, two, breathe. Oh my God, one more time with those two. Set it up, let's go. Get that distance, in and out. Ready to come up on your hands. Crunch, in and out. Oh my God. Oh my God. Three, two, that's right, I had to stop. This is why I do stuff with you, because otherwise we'd be like, come on, fuck it up. All right, we got those jack feet, let's go. But no, I'm right here with you, suffering, just like you. Oh. Less than 10. Come on. Oh. Breathe. Put that band above your kneecaps. We have those bicycles. Let's go. Class at 10 o'clock. I hate that shit out of my head. I do not have to go. really think I want to go. Come on, 10 more, then we're done. Let's go. Make them count, make them count. Burn, burn, burn. 3, 2. Oh my God, knees into your chest. Bands off. Bring one knee in, roll that ankle. Oh, bring it over. As you bring it over, set knee to the floor. Make sure you have both shoulder blades on the floor. Just rotating through that thoracic spine. Your glutes. Change it out. Get it straight first, then bring up the other knee. Bring it on over. Some days it don't go, some days it don't. Release it, come right over to that tabletop. Hands down, knees under, hips, tuck those toes, get your camel. Oh. You know, it's funny, doing the core block, I don't really feel my core that much. That's because my legs are burning so bad. And go your cat camel. But I know I'm feeling my core when I get this camel stretch. Feel it. Tuck those toes. Downward dog. Press those heels into the floor. Tailbone to the ceiling. Ears in between those biceps. Walk it back. Nice and easy. Tuck that chin. Roll it up. Roll those shoulders. There. There's the line. Demarcation. Oh my God. Okay, so now that I've killed you with strength all week, and your shoulders, so we all have other forms of cardio. We go for a walk, go for a jog, and on the Peloton. And really, don't underestimate the worthiness of just going for a walk. That's what I'm gonna do as soon as we're done here. Get those hands behind, open up. So I'm not gonna go to class. Not that my body could handle it. But my damn Apple Watch goal this month was doing like 5.8 miles a day. That's a lot for me. If it counted cycle miles, I'd be good, but it doesn't count the damn bike. High fives, good job, good job.